Stop.
Curb stomp.
We had it though. Yeah, he's got him in the corner. He's going for another one, I think.
Second curb stomp. It's over by Maestrom. What? This guy's turned into Brock Lesnar. Are you mad?
Do it again, Rollins. This is everything you've worked for. This is your Universal title.
Braun's already kicked out twice, though.
The hell with it. You've got to keep going.
There we go. It's got to be over. No one kicks out three of them. Not even Brock Lesnar. What? Oh my god. I was sure it was over. I don't know what he's got left. What? Pedigree. Ripcord knee. Something.
He's crazy. He's going again.
Running power slam. Pedigree. Curb stomp. Yeah.
What's the kid in the crowd that's in shot? He got four curb stomps and the pedigree. Incredible, you know.
I mean, they lost their tag titles, but.
Braun can't be happy. They lost their tag team titles. Seth keeps his Universal title. This class of champions has been crazy. So many title changes. Still can't believe Braun Strowman, the frog splash off the top rope. He looks gutted though, he looks distraught. Pedigree was serious.
That was the fourth stop. It followed the pedigree. And it allowed Seth Rollins to retain his Universal Championship.
Call me mad, it was a good pay-per-view.
He can now be called the Beast Slayer and the Monster Slayer. Seth Rollins retains the Universal Championship here tonight from Charlotte.
Anyway, guys, I've been your boy Hugo the Savage. Come on. The Fiend!
Oh my god, no! The Fiend is here!
Sister Abigail!
Scott Rollins! Sister Abigail on the stage!
What? The lights have gone out. Has it gone? Wow! Hurt to the ears. Amanda McClaw. He's laughing. Wow. The Fiend. Raw's gonna be mad.